Kansas just dropped a uniform of the year candidate. The all-black uniforms with the old-school Jayhawk from 1941 on the helmet. Chef's kiss perfection. These are colder than the Snow Miser's taint. But comment below, what rating would you give these?